Conditions of Tawaf and As-Sa'i. The conditions of Tawaf in all cases are the following. 1. An-Niyyah, the intention. 2. Starting with it from the black stone. Additionally, the sunnah is to touch and kiss it. If one is unable to do so, however, then he should point to it. And he should say, Bismillah, Allahu Akbar, Allahumma imanan bik, wa tasdiqan bi kitabik, wa wafa'an bi ahdik, واتباعا لسنة نبيك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. In the name of Allah, Allah is the greatest. Allah, having iman in you, belief in your book, loyalty to your covenant, and compliance to the way of your prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. 3. Keeping the Kaaba to one's left. 4. Completing 7 rounds. 5. Purifying oneself from al-hadath, ritual impurity, and al-khabath, physical impurity. Additionally, being in a state of tahara, purity for all rituals excluding the tawaf is a non-obligatory sunnah. It is mentioned in a hadith that in the meaning of which tawaf around the house of Allah is a salah, except that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made it permissible to speak during it, narrated by Imam al-Tirmidhi. Furthermore, it is sunnah to do the following. Observing al-ittiba' during tawaf al-qudum, tawaf of arrival, by wrapping the middle part of one's upper garment, the rida, under his right shoulder and its end part over the left shoulder. 2. Observing al-ramal, i.e. walking fast, through the first 3 rounds, walking normally through the remaining ones. Moreover, it is not recommended to observe al-ramal and al-ittiba' in any other tawaf.